When are they kicking you out?
They can't kick me out, stupid man.
Why not?
My family has been here 200 years. I'm more American than you. Not that it's anything to boast about.
Шаришь? Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. Ты под гражданским арестом, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты приперся.
What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you yet. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey, there's a real problem here.
Да, люди, мотивированные необходимостью прокормить свои семьи, едут сюда работать по черному за копейки и прут в эту страну.
It's a disaster. And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol. Wait. My Patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you. We've got some illegals over them hills. Come on, you drive. You drive, let's go. Drive, get in the back.
Боже, храни королеву.
Мешкин Ахтен.
What's your name, citizen? I'm Joe, that there's Joseph. Trevor. Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though, we'll convert you. My brother showed some, well, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. But now he's a happily married man with three children, and he rarely acts out. Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alabama?
Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
God damn it!
Hey, Trevor, get out here now! There he is in that car! Let's go! Yeah, we're gonna lose him! Well, it's your constitutional right, but can you point it somewhere else?
Híjole!
Oh, my lord!
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here.
Mierda!
Oh, very nice, Trevor. Respectful, but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home.
No, попробуй. Деревенщина.
What do you say? Please, no more! I go with you! You don't like music?
I don't want to rain on your parade. We'll never get him into the vehicle if you don't let him stand up.
You didn't see my car?
Well, thanks for the help.
Look at that!
Yeah, put him up! Oh, it's you!
What are you idiots up to, huh?
Мы здесь защищаем честь Америки. Это предназначено судьбою. Гордая страна, которая может совершить геноцид и назвать это волею Божьей.
Fella can't speak two words of English, but he knows this is the best country. Jesus! Hey, what's that? Illegals ruining the place.
Come on! Come on, let's go! Let's go! Get in!
Rachen.
Jesus!
You still got that stun gun? Oh, good man. Always prepared.
Oh, the Depths Ultra for $500. You two are completely loco. If I use the Spanish, you do know what that means, right?
This is a citizen's arrest! You show him, Trevor.
C-Man factory. We got reports of more illegals working over there.
Well, now that's an admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
What, than protect our country? No. We're just stepping in where the government has failed. I'm a big supporter of President Lawton, but he's gone soft on the key issues. Everyone's so damn worried about the Hispanic vote these days. Civil Border Patrol, run and I'll put you down again. You understand me?
Okay.
Let's go, buddy. You're coming with us.
Yeah, andale.
Come on, move. In the vehicle, now. I said move or I will zap you again.
I'm getting in, okay? Crazy assholes! Ты арестован за преступление против демократии!
What?
Go, car, go now!
Okay, Jesus.
Двигай, или я тебя заставлю двигаться! Go, go, fucker, go!
Take it easy, I'm going!
Well, good work, everyone. Thanks for the help, Trevor. You're a fine patriot. We'll take it from here.
So I just get left here?
We made Uncle Sam proud today.
Why do you care?
Well, I don't, except that they paid me some money.
That must feel good. What a proud patriot you are.
So, when are they kicking you out?
They can't kick me out, stupid man.
Why not?
My family has been here 200 years. I'm more American than you. Not that it's anything to boast about.
Well, I'm sorry.
Well, at least you got paid.
Yeah, well, don't get all serious, okay? Anybody can make a mistake.
Perhaps now you want to kill me.
Yeah, maybe, old man. Maybe not.
You and your Civil Border Patrol friends, you're all the same. Ignorant fools trying to protect something that's not even there.
They're not my friends.
Spend enough time with them.
Yeah, I spend a lot of time with fucking people I don't like, all right? It's one of my favorite hobbies.
Border Patrol, man.
Fuck you!
You wanna fucking die? You don't scare me. You owe my family a great debt.
What?
Our land is no longer safe.
It's not my fault.
You're so concerned. Clean it up for me. Your choice. And no. I will not give you 1 cent.
Last I heard, your Civil Border Patrol friends were bullying some.
денег до губ...
Эй, Джозеф! Why don't you try that on me?
Я защищаю эту нацию от многокультурности!
Removed from the gene pool. I'm an equal opportunity psycho! I want you to Civil Border Patrol disbanded.